What do you find is overall is the state of data quality in most of the companies that you work with when you first come in?
I think it's terrible. Yeah. So, so when we look, we have about 8 layers of functionality related to data quality, right? And what we say is, okay, how? Yeah. Can you? Do we know all the rules, the data quality rules that should be applied on the data in order to measure the data quality? Because if you are organizations that can understand data quality, everything should be measurable.